each of these workouts, you're going to have a warm-up. Put the links to those above us. Get your warm-up in. We don't want you hurting yourself. Make sure that you're not pulling anything, getting hurt doing these workouts. They're going to be more high intensity. They're going to be faster paced during the workouts. So get the warm-ups in first. Make sure you do that.